Well, that's the last fight I have with an ice cream man. And I mean that. I mean that very much.